Why did you lock yourself in there? There's another one. Marie, we need to get back up to the house.
Where exactly are we going?
Up to the master's study. Pearl says we'll need something from up there.
Are you sure it's not just another wild goose chase?
Well, she usually doesn't like to play. But maybe she's come around to it. Why can't I come inside? But Marie wants me to. We're a team and... Okay, fine. I'll wait out here for you, Marie. Pearl is in one of her moods. The master's study is on the second floor. Let me know what you find.
want me to go in there?
Congratulations on finding the seventh puzzle box, kids! Every great inventor needs at least five places to experiment in. In here, I created one of my most marvelous machines, my famous rotating clothes hanger. It sold not one, but two copies. Unfortunately, I only had the time to make the first one. The life of a scientist is a busy one.
Thank you.
The old man did seem a bit eccentric, but at the same time, so kind and generous.
Congratulations on finding the 8th puzzle box, kids! The basement used to be a distillery, but now it has a much more important purpose. This cannon is my latest invention in mail delivery technology. Powered by springs, it launches a projectile containing the mail. And why stop at mail services? This device can be used for everything from human transportation to waste disposal.
It doesn't work anymore. I need something to remove it with.
What happened, Marie? I thought I lost you. I looked everywhere.
You had to be quiet. There's something else here.
It's whispering to me, but I can't hear what it's saying. It's calling for me, trying to drag me in. Get me out of here, Marie.
Something followed me that night through the strange forest. The dark creature was nothing like the blue gentle spirit who again helped me get back. I wondered if I had just seen the face of whatever trapped me and Sis in there.